At the stroke of midnight, when the world sleeps, India shall awake to life and freedom. Quote delivered by our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. 15th August, the day we commemorate the end of 190 years of British rule in India. Today, we celebrate our 75th year of independence and give tribute to our leaders and freedom fighters, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Mangal Pandey, and millions of others whose names are not even known. Back on this day in 1947, at midnight, India was declared a free country. From 1857 to 1947, history has noticed several revolutions and sacrifices of our great leaders and freedom fighters. We can never understand the pain of being enslaved. We should all be proud as we are fortunate to be born in the land of independent India and should acknowledge the sacrifices of our people. After independence, we got our own constitution and are able to enjoy our fundamental rights. Since that day to this day, we have much developed in every sphere of life. Today, being the seventh largest country in the world with 1.3 billion population, India is one of the most influential and powerful countries in the world. Today, we have the freedom to follow our democratic way. We play an important role in all important international affairs around the world. Despite of having such diversity in terms of religion and cultures, and many more elements, our nation remains by far the largest one to have people living peacefully with each other. That is something worth appreciating. Being the youth, we are the future of our nation for tomorrow. We need to look for the solution for problems and have to be united. As our great leader Gandhiji said, the future depends on what we do in the present. Therefore, we have to utilize our today for a better tomorrow. So on this occasion of Independence Day, let's make a promise to ourselves that we will always protect our country by maintaining brotherhood, helping everyone and educating ourselves. Freedom in mind, faith in words, pride in our heart, memories in our soul. Let's salute the nation on Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindhu Gujarat Maratha Rogina Uttara Banga Vindhya Himachal Yamuna Ganga Uchal Jagita Ranga Tav Shubh Naame Jaage Tava shubh aashish maage, gaaye tava jaya gaatha. Jana gana mangala dayaka jaya he, Bharat bhagya vidhata. Jaya he, jaya he, jaya he, jaya 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 he.